سبحان الله. If you look at history, this is the second main occupation of Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa. The first occupation took place towards the end of the Abbasi Caliphate, and it lasted for almost 90 years, and Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa was freed by Salah al-Din Al-Ayyubi. If you zoom a little bit in towards history, you will see that the Muslim Ummah during that period of time was a weak Ummah. And that's why Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa was confiscated or was occupied by the Crusaders, and it was under the occupation of the Crusaders for this many years. Subhanallah. Now, after the fall of the Ottoman Empire, Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa again was occupied. Subhanallah, Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa is like the thermostat for, or the thermometer for the situation of the Ummah. If the Ummah is weak, Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa will not be in the hands of Al-Ummah. And Allah Jalla wa Ala uses the Ummah to, uses Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa to wake up the Ummah. So that's why we should really care of what is happening there in Gaza, in Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa.